man's legacy was not his own, but that of his child's. For this, I traded my immortal soul? It cannot be!
Which one is fake?
Regret and vanity consumed the man.
I want to say this one.
He desperately wished to take it all.
This is fake?
Return to a moment in time before he made
it. Snack? I'm
thinking,
see?
Mom.
Oh, this is real?
Yeah, the fake one is on the paper. The fish.
That only a great sacrifice
could
break the deal.
And he had a good drink for that.
This is fake.
He must kill his daughter. And thereafter live his new life without her. With a heart.
This one seems like real.
In no taste.
But unknown to him,
then eat it.
Yeah.
Overheard.
Mom, you can wake the circle.
She ran for her life as far away as she could, where no one knew her name or face. She hid herself.
I couldn't see all of them wrong every time.
Never
to get that love you.
Her father searched for her the rest of his life, relentlessly seeking to complete his part of
sin. It's a popcorn tick.
He walked the earth, no longer alone. But a monster. After many years, he eventually
sent back to the other one. But it's believed his soul is cursed
to forever search
for
his daughter, eternally
seeking
to fulfill a bargain he'll never be able to complete.
So that actually looks like... Oh, that actually looks like real, that marker on there.
Your second set of footsteps.
Yeah, he kind of drew that on real.
Be careful, the man who's